sky, hit you. This size, and this is melted already, but a little over 2-inch hail here, just north of Joplin. Tons of it out here, look at it all. This is pretty much the biggest one I've seen so far. It's starting to melt a little bit in my hand. Crazy though. Another hailstone I just found. North of Joplin, 2.2. And this has been on the ground for a good probably 10 minutes, so imagine how big it was when it came down. There's a few of them down here. Let's see if I can find a bigger one.